While I was in the reservation, I realized I had full bars on my phone, and I got the map app on my phone. I can use that to figure out where I went wrong. So I pull out my phone, and I click on the app, and I wait for it to send a message into space and come back down to my hand. And my phone says to me, "Your location is unknown." Yeah, I fucking knew that. That's why I'm looking at a map right now. I wouldn't be doing this if I knew where I was. Why don't we try again, pocket computer? So, my plan did work. Figured out where Gravel Road 452 was. Started backtracking to not miss my turn. I was going a little bit slower this time, and luckily I was going a little bit slower, because that's right when I almost hit the deer. And that is startling, to say the least. In an unrelated story, I can tell you how to get shit stains out of a rental car. It involves club soda and a lot of Febreze. You don't really need the Febreze, but I will recommend the Febreze. Yeah. That is such a startling thing when they dart out in front of you like that. And I consider deer to be very beautiful, very graceful creatures. But it's amazing how fast they turn into cocksuckers when they cut you off on the highway. I had never sworn at a deer before. I had never had cause to do that in my life. I cursed out a deer that night. I swore a strip up and down that animal, and I know deer don't speak English. I know that. But this deer looked like he got the point. He backed away from that exchange very sheepishly. Just, "Sorry, my bad. Family's over there, just trying to cross the road." And that whole interaction made me realize something, and it's that it is high time deer step it up and figure out cars. I feel like we have done quite a bit to prevent ourselves from hitting them. I think deer need to step it up a bit and pitch in. Because cars aren't brand new anymore. They've had a few deer generations to get used to this concept. I think we need some old deer to sit down some young deer and lay it out for them. Be like, "Hey, you know those big metal animals with glowing eyes? Stop fucking racing those. Stop it. And don't just stand there in the street staring at them. What are you, high? Get out of the fucking road.